All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it. Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. Getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I don't bounce your head off the ceiling. Oh, the same goes for your little soldier friends, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
Huh?
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there. This ought to do it. Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. I'm my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead either way.
That's right, Chris. Just watch and learn.
Lucas! No! I'm sorry. I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Ugh. Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down. Canisters.
The storage space in the mine work area. The red shutter door. Nitrogen is in the storage space located in the mining work area. You need to hurry.
Ah!
oxygen is just beyond that room.
Goes nothing. That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Thank you. see? Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Christopher, almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
Ah!
don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
Nine.
For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I haven't got where to be. Bye-bye.
Shit. Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. Thank you. Lucas! We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. Plus,
your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about them. You're about to have your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking screwed!
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
You
Thanks for the advice.
Oxygen supply station ready for service.
Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it? What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.